Hey everyone, this is Neil with ChannelFireball.com, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Bluedrazi deck. This is pretty much the exact list that I talked about that I top 16 the RPTQ with this last weekend. So we're going to be running through a few matches of an 8-man today on Magic Online. The only change I made between this and the version I wrote about was I changed one Seagate Wreckage into another Tomb of the Spirit Dragon. This card actually has been pretty good for me, and you basically just can sometimes get into places in games where you're going to be wanting to activate Tomb while developing your board just to win races, and sometimes the interaction you do have with Stubborn Denial, and just like the big creatures you have, make it that gaining life gives you enough time since you don't have actual removal in your deck. That being said, let's get into the actual games.